Sort of drives a sleigh? Question mark. I'd like to grab Santa by his big daft beard and hammer throw him into the ocean. I don't know what you want. These are pretty. You stole Jesus' thunder on his birthday. Full stop. Hellfire awaits you. Full stop. God bless America. Eh, bloody Americans, eh? Oh, no respect. Santa looks like his turds wouldn't flush. I bet you they are f***ing massive, but equally buoyant. Bet you Santa quietly agrees with Tory policy, but keeps it to himself. At least for the elves. No one believes in you, Santa. Full stop. Not even yourself. I'm alright, son. Imagine waking up to that fat disaster. I feel sorry for Mrs. Claus at Steve the Elf. Steve! If I come in that workshop and there's one elf with a phone out, you tell him he's getting fed to Dancer. Remember what happened to John? A label maker? Question mark. You got me a label maker? Seriously, I want a divorce. At Mrs. Claus? Fuck. She wanted a label maker. She said get a f***ing label maker. Oh, here we go. Right, lovely. A nice one to end on, right, shall we? All join in together. Do us all a favour, Santa. Stick your head in a vat of mulled wine and hold it at the bubble stop where you can f***ing forget this.
You said label maker, Mary, right? No, of course it's not your main present. It's a wee stocking for this. Just look at it. I'll be home soon, right? Well, should I take one of the blue tablets, maybe, before I come? All right, good. Get yourself ready. And I'll see you soon, okay? All right, kiss, kiss, ho, ho.